Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for Spices, water sign and this July last week reading. So let's see your person current feelings. Spices, your person current feelings. Six of Cups, the Chariot, the World, wow, the Emperor. So let's see your feelings this side. Okay, Page of Swords, the Hanged Man, Four of Swords, Six of Wands. Wow, what a beautiful cards. So your person feelings towards you, definitely you both have strong soulmate and past life connections with each other, and definitely your person want to take this relationship to next level because the Chariot is here. Your person could be Cancer or Aries, Leo, Sag, or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Spices, Cancer, Scorpio. Definitely you are their world. Definitely some cycles are going to be end between both of you, and some new cycles are going to be start. Definitely they are feeling, they want to commit you, they, because the Emperor, I think your person is very genuine, very committed. So your feelings towards them, because I think Page of Swords, definitely communication is going between both of you. Four of Swords and Hangman, I think you are thinking about this connection a lot in recent times, because Four of Swords and the Hangman is here. Definitely you are spiritually awakening regarding this connection. You want also this connection, you want success in this connection, because Six of Wands is a success. So definitely you both want this connection. It is very very positive reading for you, Spices. So let's see mutual energy between both of you. Wow, King of Cups. Definitely it's King of Cups. You both have emotions for each other. And Seven of Cups, when you miss each other, you both fantasizing about each other a lot. I don't think here this card is options, because all cards are very good. I think this is for fantasizing. So I think you could be fantasizing about your person, or your person could be fantasizing about you. You both have emotions for each other, Queen of Cups. So let's see some more information, Spices, from your side. Totality, Five of Wands. Okay, from their side, exhaustion. Oh, Nine of Wands outcome. The Rebel, Emperor, two times Emperor. I think when you both, some issues are happening between both of you, I think one person feeling very exhausted. I think it's your person, because there, when you both not talking, or there is some breakup between both of you, definitely your person feeling very exhausted, or you could be feel very exhausted when the issues are happening between both of you. But at end of the day, you both will reconcile with each other, because strong connection it is. So the Rebel, I think the connection is very very strong. The Emperor, so foundation is very strong. So let's pull one more card from the universe, Spices. Is very very positive reading. Wow, success, definitely two times success. So this connection, you both want success in this connection 100%, because it very very strong connection. You both have emotions for each other, and you both want, and when you both misunderstand each other, then you both feel exhausted and feel very lonely. So you both want this connection. So this is the reading for you, Spices. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.